Hey guys, happy Saturday. Where's my little thing? Happy Saturday. I have a special day for y'all today. We are going to go see Imagine Dragons. We decided to take, what's the name of this thing that we took, the bus we took? Park and Ride or something? Park and Ride. I think it's Park and Ride. I'll put it on the screen. But it was, how much was it per person? It was $220, so we're going to the F&B Stadium. It's the first time I've ever been there. Super excited. It's a humid-ass day. It's so hot, y'all. So I might look a little messed up right now, but hopefully the AC will start blowing and I'll cool off. So I will let you guys know how the ride went, and I will see you guys at the concert. Let's go. Okay, guys, so the bus dropped us. At the F&B Stadium adjacent, like East West Hale, has to be like 2 miles away. Ridiculous, I don't know. I'm like looking for a golf cart to drive me to the stadium because it's so damn far. Anyway, it's hundreds of people out here, y'all. Hundreds. This is insane, but I'm ready to have a good time. Try not to complain. I have been doing a lot of complaining. I don't got on Brandon's nerves. But let's see if there's a quicker way to get in. Please, Lord, let it be. Okay, guys, I was doing a lot of complaining a few minutes ago, but it actually didn't take us that long. I was complaining a lot. But the sun is going down, thank God, and it's cooling off. The bus ride wasn't that bad. How long did it take? Maybe like 20 minutes?
Like 25.
20, 25, 30 minutes. So we're here, y'all. We are ready to see the Imagine Dragons. We wait on our two friends, Wayne and Seal. And we're going to have a good time. So let's go. All right, guys, we made it in. Got my wristband, not VIP, but I'm in here. So let's go inside. I might give me a little drinky drink. I don't know, I ain't supposed to be drinking, but I might give me a little drinky drink. Let's see. All right, guys, so there are, again, a lot of people here, but they also have like food vendors. Look, it's Steers here, a donut place. And then they have like, of course, the liquors. Which I think I might get me a little beer. A little Heineken. They got like a whole Heineken thing. So maybe, do I like Heineken? I don't think I like Heineken. I don't think I like the taste of it, but I might try it. So let me go get me a little drink before I go to my, what are we, standing zone? What? Standing zone Z. I didn't realize we're gonna be standing up the whole time. So my feet gonna be hurting, but let's go. Not sure if you guys can hear me, but I got the Red Berries Strongbow. I think it's a South African brand, you think? I'm not sure, but it's delicious. We wait on our two friends and then we're gonna go in.
Catch a blast on.
Yeah, hey to the vlog.
Oh, shit.
Oh my God, this stadium is fucking huge. Those who don't know, the World Cup, what year was that, Brandon? What year was the World Cup here?
2010.
What year?
2010.
2010, the World Cup was here in the F&B Stadium, and it is fucking enormous.
Trying to be somebody else. I'm finding it hard to love
Tonight, may we just coexist. May we just feel some sort of communal something. May you be happy. May you be sad. May you be angry. Feel whatever you need to feel. We will give you everything we have. Because this is the greatest blessing to be here and to share this with you. Thank you so much. What a pleasure to be here for our first time.
Hey!
this house of mine. Nothing ever comes without a consequence of constant when the stars align. Well, heaven step in, we're the saviors from our sin. This house of mine, stand strong. That's the price you pay. Your life is always worth living. Your life is always worth living. I have lost too many people in my life who thought that their life was not worth living. Your life is meaningful. We need you. We need your color. We need your culture. We need you, your brilliance. We need your uniqueness. So stay with us. Stay alive.
Amen.
Oh!
Guys, that was Imagine Dragons. By far one of the best concerts. Brandon, wasn't it a good concert?
It was good.
By far one of the best concerts I've been to in a while. Like, in a while. But it was amazing. I had so much fun. Thank you, Wayne and Seal, for the tickets. I had so much fun. So, guys, as always, be good to others as well as be good to yourself. See you next video.